the 8th of December, 2023. Year-end countdown prelude, a re-evaluation of last year's top tens. Tomorrow, I'll post a year-end recap and my 10 honorable mentions before launching into my top 50 K-pop songs of 2023 countdown on Monday.